this game. It's a big game to come back for. They've got older legs at the back, and I just think Ajax just might thrive on that.
Wonderful colour, wonderful atmosphere in this terrific stadium named after one of the greats, and they say this new Ajax... Only Lionel Messi has been more productive in the Champions League proper, and altogether they've scored 147 goals. Outside, Emre Can has joined Chiellini on the treatment table. Both will be badly missed. Pjanic replaces the former. And away we go. Juve.
It's the way to
game very well. Here's Benedischi. It's a shot from range from a player who went under the radar against Atletico. Ronaldo took the hat trick, headlines, but he was terrific in that game.
An excellent start from Juventus. You have to say in front, winning it by a country mile. You have to look what
Juve dropped just 9 points domestically, and they let that ball go through into the hands of Wojciech Szczesny. A chance for a shot that ripples the side netting. They can't give Ziyech any sort of room. He's lightning quick. He has 17 goals this season.
Well, this is the first opportunity, isn't it? He takes it.
Ajax is so quick around an opposition penalty area, but Tadic to Ziyech. Tagliafico, steady pressure. Teams are supposed to be looking at him and Bundesliga sides as well. In brilliant form. He didn't back up his teammate. He'll regret those comments for the rest of his life, I would think. Back to Ziyech.
Well, he's not afraid, is he? Having a go himself, backs himself every time. It's his second attempt, one off target now, one on target again. Take
big win for his team up the weekend against Willem Twee, 4-1. Second one away, Tancor. Benedischi. This is a good run, powerful run. Matthijs de Ligt got back at him, captain of Ajax at 19 years of age.
Well, he looked to be done for pace there.
Always has had. Came in towards him, the goalkeeper came, didn't get anywhere near it. It was de Ligt going wide and looking for Alexandra. And at Atletico. A decent start here, cross all the way through. Had the spin, he's still on the ball. Baker was in there, and it's a great effort to find save. Ziyech with a shot, pushed up and over by Wojciech Szczesny.
Well, at times you just think, are they just trying to be a little bit too clever? There, he just gets away with it. They just keep possession, but again, Ziyech, one touch, sets himself up. Szczesny.
The Moroccan international went to the World Cup last summer, headed away powerfully by Ronaldo. If you're about a certain age, agree with me, it's great to see Ajax back. He dwelt on it. It's a foul. Good movement by Benedeschi again. Oh, and there's the change of direction. And the foul by Lasse Schöne. The referee says it wasn't a foul, he's having none of it.
He's got everything right so far.
Tadic got a couple of yards and slipped it back up. Oh! Sonny van der Beek clinching his score.
Well, they come alive around that 18-yard box, they really do. It's a movement, it's not extravagant. Lovely first touch. Just can't run this.
Good 1-2, perfectly played. Low cross cut out though. Side Benedeschi can finish from there. Took the extra stride though, and then allowed the challenge to come back and dispossess him by Frankie de Jong.
Should have got the shot away, and it all started with de Jong not really being positive and going towards the ball. Watch, they give it away here, but look at de Jong there.
Sends Benedeschi away. Oh, it's a great effort by Ronaldo. The swivel volley wide, and it was real power.
Didn't look the greatest corner, did it? But he made it into a good one. Couldn't wrap his foot around, it wasn't
going to run in between, he always has been. Ronaldo, cleverly done, the shot by Bentancur, always right area.
Look at the closing down here, absolutely superb. Basics are being done really well there.
Van der Beek did well. Ziyech with a shot dragged it.
And we've noticed it, he's got to drop back in there.
That's the ball they were looking for. Couldn't quite stretch enough, Talia Pico.
Just a little bit too much pace on it. You saw Cancelo get sucked across, then he realised he's in trouble.
Tweedy misses across, looking for Ronaldo arriving, the header down. Can this one get it in? It's wide from Benedeschi. Claims the corner, it's a goal kick. Lovely setup.
Well, there you see the threat from that man. They're working well, they know they can put it into the box, they know he'll do this. Unselfish, heads it down.
Here's Savic. Asking too much really there with the pass on a three. Ziyech, run by Van der Beek, just seen. Now the ball looks for Talia Pico, it's over here. It's Talia Pico arriving outside it.
Why didn't he play him in? Didn't need the extra touch.
Referee's going to put it back now. Juventus are fuming here. Pjanic goes to the referee because Talia Pico left to put it on the challenge. I think the referee might have already blown for an Ajax free kick. Just over 3 minutes left in the half. Showing up for Ajax. Suddenly Juve look as if they mean business. Cancelo with the cross, took a deflection. And Jenskida on the attack here now. It's a lovely ball. Ronaldo, brilliant goal. What a good goal by Juventus. In the last 3 or 4 minutes, they've been squeezing up, putting the pressure on Ajax. And that could be a so very crucial goal by the master of goal scoring in this competition. Ronaldo strikes again. Ajax 0, Juve 1.
Well, I'll tell you what, look who started this move. But when he stopped...
Christian Ajax for Ajax. Good run with pace and determination. And then brilliant finish! Sensational start to the second half. 31 seconds after the reception. Ajax are level. What a good goal.
Well, I'll tell you what, he only had a kick in the first half, but he stops the second half in unbelievable...
Trying to atone for the error. Coming forward is Cancelo with the cross. Sliced. And a chance here for Talia Pico. Oh, what a screamer that was from the left back. That's why he'll be missed, suspended in the second leg.
I just thought he might have taken that on, you know. That is a foul. Wasn't given. Clearly.
Played in by Tadic. Surely offside. Neres. Hands are raised. Back of the net. Won't count.
And he's in there again, though, isn't he? He's got his tail up now.
Neres. Now at Neres. Into Tadic. He's been absolutely smothered, man, to be on the field of play. Ziyech. Tadic. Held it up brilliantly. And who could play left back in the return leg. Talia Pico outs on the field. Talia Pico tries to pick out Van der Beek. Dumped after the ball had gone. Back out to it. Van der Beek, a big switch away. It's Benedeschi, so good movement throughout. In comes across deep and in the... Ajax fans felt their nerve. Van der Beek up, check back. Ziyech, veering wide off. Here's Veltman. Deflected away, off. Swung away then by Schürrle. Header lacked any sort of power. Perez, Matuidi's on his case. Has support arriving. Ziyech took the touch. Creates something for someone else. Ziyech pokes it this time. The Veltman round the corner. He's dropping down on it is Szczesny.
There was nothing in that, was there? Well, he knew what to do there. It was neither a shot nor a cross. Should have been a cross, across the face of the goal.
Juve have the tie at the moment just because of the away goal. Age before beauty. For their extra fitness, their youth count. Rugani had to stretch. Goes outside and stayed onside. Cross all the way through. Beyond. Steered in by Alexandra. The touch by Benedeschi. Not by Benedeschi. Tadic scoops it up to Van der Beke. Had to stretch. Alexandra went there with him. It's offside anyway.
Still brilliant defending. Followed him all the way there.